Turn the fucking lights off.
Okay. Is it gonna be the return key?
Time to play the game! It's all about the game, and how you play it, all about the...
Ready, five?
Are we adjusting? What is readjusting?
Wait, wait,
you can't.
I have to get the right grip.
You can't lock it in.
One grip.
You're actually doing
true, yeah, he can get the right grip.
Like
he just can't.
No,
five,
can lock it in, though.
Yeah. Four, three, two, one. Yeah! Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Tony Goya with my partner,
Mildred O'Reilly. The tag team is back.
That's right, and this is round two of the Masterlock Challenge.
Round one went very quickly. Let's see if Brown Bear can,
Two, one. And off!
And they're on the couch. And the dad has him exactly where he wants him.
The dad looks like a...
Took out his feet, and now it is only a matter of time.
Position.
It is only a matter of time, Tony.
No one has lasted longer than 2 minutes.
And your brother in the background, Tony.
A lot of viewers for this one. This rivalry has been built up forever. These two, you know, they're on good terms now, but...
And I think I saw this position in the last issue of Penthouse.
Oh, you're sick. You know that, Mildred.
Oh,
you're sick.
Oh, my God. There's his ass. Oh!
I wish. Now, Brown Bear looks to
me. Now we're getting into
it. He looks like he's going to break it. He's building momentum.
But the dad calms him down again and remains dominant in this matchup. Brown Bear needs to find the inner beast mode within his brownness.
It looks like he's the dad... I'm not sure what he's doing. Oh, there we go.
He's starting to hump.
Mildred, come
on.
This is a wrestling match. It's wrestling.
Oh, my God. And he's trying to hook the leg. You see, he's trying to get him in the crippler.
See, Julian is very aware of his surroundings. See how he tries to hook that leg away from the dad so the dad cannot get leverage.
And this is not a good scenario. I do not ask you to do this at home.
Definitely not. We put our warning.
Get a bigger space.
The dad, he looks like he... Oh, look at the pain.
Brown Bear.
You can see the pain in Brown Bear's eyes.
Listen to the crowd in the background.
The crowd is going wild, Mildred.
Are you kidding me with this? Oh, my God. And the dad, money. Wait a minute. Brown Bear going for his last maneuver. Brown Bear going for it. Brown Bear's got his leg. I don't know. And he twist him over. There's his ass.
The last time these two met... Brown Bear,
the dad is hanging on by
the Brown Bear had to quit, unfortunately.
Wait a minute, Tony. I'm sorry to cut you off. This could be a changing of guards right here. Oh my God.
The dad using
the
ropes. Get on the ropes! Oh my God. It's coming up, folks! It broke it! It broke the master lock two times in a row, folks! It's over!
It broke it!
Yeah, that's what's up.
I almost had to
cut it off. Oh my God, down the stairs.
I thought
he was going actually.
Yeah,
it was crazy.
Nice. You know how I said like 2 minutes and 30 seconds would be a really long time?
The dad busted. He busted.